Hello guys, and welcome to this tutorial video on how to build. So today I'll be showing you how to build this unique boss battle with Morten Jr. Koppa. So before I go into the details, let me showcase the battle first. Okay, as you can see, the build buster rise and go and ascend and descend a bit, thanks to an off switch. And if you go, the whole idea here is that you have to use auto scroll to prevent the screen from going up. So anyway, I'll go into details how this works. So let's get started. Okay, so now that we've built the room, let's start building the contraption itself. So first of all, you need to use conveyor belts. And now it depends on what you want to use, but I think the normal speed works better. So let's start. So first thing I want to do is add some conveyor belts. And you want to make sure that there's at least two spaces here. Like semi-solid whatever. But anyways, this is what I want to do first. Next up, you want to use the cannon, and you want to put it here. So let's use the okay. Now let's see how it works. Okay, now here's the issue. It falls. Even if you add build blasters, it's gonna fall. Now here's another issue. Let's say you add one tile of blocks right here, and I press again, it doesn't go down. See, it stopped working. So this is why you need to add. This is why you need to add one-way doors. That way. Wait, what? Oh, sorry. Make sure this is longer. That. Okay. Okay, this is what you need to do. Okay, I'm so dumb. I forgot. Okay, so let's remove the one-way door. Hold on. Let's remove the one-way door. See, it doesn't work. This is why you need to add the one-way door. Yep. And I guess you don't have to add a one-way door here, just add some ground. Okay, never mind, you need to add one-way door. Yeah, so this is how it works. So now that we got the main contraption of the understood or built, let's build a level around it. Or a boss battle. So let's get started. Okay, first of all, I think I want to make this map a bit longer. And then up next, I want to copy this. Copy it again. And copy it again. Okay, now I'll show you something, what you can do. Let's remove this. Let's put this here. You can build a contraption like this. Here we go. Yep. You can build a set of 4. I'm not sure if you can do 5 or 6, but I think 4 is the maximum. I'm not sure how you can do more. I don't think you can. Okay. So finally you want to build the last part. Hold on. Okay, yeah. So here's an issue. If you put one more, it doesn't work. It's not attached to the conveyor belt. I'm not sure how to fix this problem exactly, but the solution I found is just to do this. Now here's an issue. If you do this, there's no it doesn't stop, like the screen doesn't work properly, as you can see. Like, I mean, the scroll stop. So what you want to do to fix the scroll stop is to use the custom control, the custom auto scroll. That way it stops. As you can see, it works. So now let's build a boss battle around this mechanic. I hope it works well. Okay. So first thing I want to do is let's put this here. And same thing. Let's see if this works. Yep, it works. Now if I do this... Okay, there's something wrong with this. Oh sorry. I'm saying what's wrong. Okay. See, it works properly. Okay, so first, the second... Now I want to... do a boss battle. I want to fix the auto scroll. So let's see if this works. Okay, this is too high. I want the very tip to show only. Okay, I think this works well. Alright. You see what I want to do? Let's hold on. Okay, this works perfectly. Okay, so now that we've built the arena, I want to use this. Yep, this is what I want. I want this part to be under lava. Okay, so this is how it's supposed to work. Okay, this is so stupid, what the heck? It's so difficult. Alright, so this is the idea of this boss battle. It's kind of crazy, honestly. But that's nice. Okay, I guess this is the end. Anyways guys, thank you for watching. I'll try to upload this boss video showcasing it. And thank you for watching. I really hope this was clear. I'm sorry if I took a bit long.